It's the most inspiring speech I've heard in a long time, because you not only hear how he encountered the worst of humankind, but he also encountered the best of humankind. And his courage and commitment to rebuild his life is an inspiration to everybody who hears his story.